rain on my chest, no fucking blouse. Look, bitch, I make it rain, y'all. You dig that? They wanna know a thing about you. Still that.
What's going on, guys? It's Das Vlad here, and I'm back for another video. And as you can tell by title or thumbnail, I'm doing another little YouTube starter pack GFX giveaway. Well, not even a giveaway, a template, so anybody can use it. I'm only doing this because I haven't been uploading. My Wi-Fi was down, so I didn't really have much of a choice. But yeah, let's get right into this. The first thing we got here is a banner, and now I'm gonna be going through every single step. You can follow along. The first thing you want to do is open up the outer, just ignore all this yellow. I accidentally forgot to put it in a folder. Just ignore like the outer back. Just click into text. You can open up that, change up the text to whatever your channel name is. For example, mine is just going to be DazLab. I didn't put an underscore because this text is a bit messed up, and every time I use the underscore, it just changes the text, so... Don't use an underscore, just leave it out. Something what I did. After you repositioned it, try put it near the middle, so it looks better. That's the way I designed it, so it'll be like somewhere center. You can turn on snap just to make it a lot easier. Then what you want to do is open up the social media pack. There's gonna be two folders, the left and the right. The left is gonna be obviously the left side where it says like follow me. The right is gonna be the other side. Just type in any social media you want. There's you can open up another folder inside that folder named different logos or different social media. You can open up that and change up the Facebook, the Snapchat, the Twitter, the Instagram. Like there's a bunch. You can just change it up. I have it all positioned. Then what you want to do is go to your right, to the right one, and change that up as well. You can change up the Snapchat, just the exact same as the last one. If you don't have Snapchat, or if you don't have Facebook or Twitter, just change it up to whatever you have. Just type it in. As soon as you got that done, I kind of forgot to do a step, so I'm just doing it now. You want to hold control and click on both of them, and then at the top, click on the... not even at the top. You open up layers. You go into a line and you click horizontal centers. It just straightens them up a bit, and you do the exact same with the other side. Now once you got that done, you're pretty much done the banner. You can just open up the you can uncheck mark the hue and saturation. Here is a logo. As you can see, all you have to do for this one is just open up the text, change up the text to whatever you have. I'm just gonna change it to Das, like how it was at the start. This is optional. Just create a new layer, open up paintbrush, click the 27th brush, and change it up to 50, like the size 50, and just outline all your letters. In my opinion, it just gives it more characteristics and like a better feel to it. It just gives it like a bit of a smoky effect to it. I don't know how to explain it. It just looks so much better. I really recommend it. It only takes 2 seconds, so just quickly do it. Also, it makes the lettering pop out a bit more, so it looks way better if you do that. Now, last but not least, we got ourselves a thumbnail template. I made a couple of people this already for the giveaway I hosted like quite some time ago. For this, all you gotta do is find a background picture you want. I'm just gonna use a scorpion for this. Just drag it out, place it. It should already snap, it should already be the same color as the back because of the second hue and saturation I put on, the second filter. Just change up the top of it, like say Mortal Kombat or something, whatever you want. I'm just gonna change it up to Scorpion, get over here or something like that. Hold on. Next in, you're gonna have to resize it. All you gotta do is just shorten it down a bit if you have like a long text for the top. Make them snap together, just turn on snap, it's in view, and then just click on snap, it should say it. Just snap it into the middle, and then make it a tiny bit smaller and put it ahead of it so it looks something like this. If you don't like the green or something, you can always change up the hue and saturation, just double click on the half filled, half non-filled circle, and just change up the color. I'm gonna make it a purplish pink just to suit the other logo and the template, like the other logo and the banner. But you can change it up to whatever you want. You can change it up to red or like whatever you like. But yeah, that's pretty much it, and I will see you all later. Bye. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.